being nude isn't related to veganism at all. I guess it's kind of like asking what shirtless firemen have to do with the Child Cancer Foundation, you know? Nothing.
Eight beautiful vegan women, nude in nature, and it's basically just a project to raise awareness and money for veganism and for animal rights and so on. We have one girl who's in, where is she? Scotland. Yeah. And she got out butt naked in 0 degrees. Girls all around the world taking their clothes off for the animals.
For the animals.
Yes.
Why am I vegan? For me, it became aligning my morals with my actions. Because once I became aware of the injustices, the oppression, I became uncomfortable with supporting violence, suffering, when I had the choice to love and show compassion. Yeah, I mean, once you educate yourself on it unbiasedly, you know, we ate meat once too and we enjoyed it. Once you do, you learn that it is a lot better for not just yourself, but for the planet as a whole. By going vegan, you can actually cut your carbon footprint in half. We did receive quite a bit of backlash from the vegan community due to the fact that a lot of these people considered themselves feminists. And I know there's people on both sides of feminism, so where we stand on feminism is that we should have the right to do with our bodies as we please. We love our plant-powered bodies and we want to artistically show them off and raise money for, you know, a really good cause, but unfortunately a lot of people sort of didn't grasp that and just saw a lot of issues with the fact that we were going to be exploiting ourselves. We're exploiting our own bodies, but you're exploiting the bodies of, you know, vulnerable beings that have no choice.
Oh, girl.
Look, there's just already so much hate in the world. Yeah. Do something productive with your time. If you don't agree with something that someone's doing and it's not harming you or affecting you in a negative way, move on. We need more love.
My vegan cinnamon buns that I make. My creamy mushroom fettuccine.
I love cauliflower buffalo wings. I make it a lot. Probably too much.
So